Thomas boys. We've been here for 3 days now and we still haven't gotten any further. It is the 24th of April 2017. We are currently hiking up a very big hill, quite out of breath we can see. Have a bottle of water here, try to save it for my energy. So as soon as this bottle goes, we're gonna have to fill it up with human urine. It's the only way. We'll have to drink that then. So this is Bear Grylls stuff now. Been a very big adventure. Oh, I don't know if I can make it, but it's just pushing on, and every time you feel, you know, that you're slowing down, that you're gonna die, that's when you gotta keep pushing. That's when you gotta keep going. You can't give up. Because the pain and the struggle will be worse in the end when you get to the top of the mountain. And you hold the face of glory and victory in the palm of your hand. And every step we take, we get one step closer to that. So there it is, we're done. That's it. That's it boys, that's it. So we've reached the top of the end. Find we are quite wrong. We've got quite a bit to go. But hopefully, please God, to help of God and our fellow men to help us through, that we will make it in the end. And you know, as I say, we just keep pushing on now. We're keeping daily record as we go. You know, if I don't make it, I want to tell my mum, my dad, my whole family, you know, to just very grateful for everything. You know, the support you've given us has been great. I do love my parents. Firstly God, then my family, and then just everyone else, of course. I'm not giving up yet.
It's giving up.
So this is the third log where you've found some fellow hikers, Olivia and Gayatri here.
Shut up.
Who are also struggling at this moment of time to keep breath. But we know once we keep together, there's nothing that will more powerful than love and support. If we help each other and urge each other on, we will get through this, alright? That's alright boys!
There are times I get carried away.
Pick it up here now. I feel it getting a little windy, but we're okay because we got the layers on and this feels good, this feels free. I feel we've made it!
This is like 10k to go, guys.
Another 10k to go? Shite, that's all I can say to that. But listen, we made the first milestone here. Look, as you can see, beautiful view. That is unreal.
No wild ducks in there. A happel dash. I said a happel dash.
I'm gonna risk my life. I'm actually gonna run down, aren't I?
There's
a
wild
dive from
the top.
Will I, yeah? I'm gonna go up to the rock, try and get a better view. I'm gonna sit down on a rock. So, I'll see you.
Please, don't worry.
Gloves.
Regrets.
Regrets. My number one regret is not wearing gloves, alright? So, my hands are quite cold. My hands are. I feel it's gonna turn blue and fall off.
Darn,
I'm gonna join my logs, yeah, my fourth log now.
So, like, it's getting quite windy here.
The winds have picked up quite a bit, it's safe to say.
It's after dropping about minus 20 degrees, I think. I'm starting to lose the circulation in my nose.
Now, what happened is,
I'm feeling quite positive.
It's going to be back to the floor.
It is, yeah.
It's getting thinner. This is where you really need to fight.
companion. We're going to get nice food.
See this here? This is called Ancient Icelandic Kerry Dingle Moss, right? We get some nice food. See this? Highly nutritious. Just let it dry around your teeth. Get the dead insects. Be set for the
dark inside the stances.
As we approach the summit, it's getting really tough now. We're nearly there. Taking the breathtaking views. Get that into your lungs. Clear air. Altitude's starting to really mess with some people now. It's alright. We got some protein from our moss bushes. A moss bush. Whatever a moss bush is. We'll be okay.
Is it on? Still recording?
It's not recording.
Okay guys, so as you can see, we've beautiful scenery here. We've come a long way from when we first began. We've had a couple of breaks, nice bit of lunch now. So I feel energised. I feel back, I feel ready to go now. We're doing a good hike. As you can see there, beautiful, beautiful scenery. Just keep going now.
I'm gonna die on this mountain.
No, boys.
Filming and going.
I feel like by log two, I felt like I may die, but now I feel good. I feel like, you know what? We can do this.
Feel like you may